Regardless of what you've seen in the past, or where your fuel filter is currently, the only place a fuel filter should be is under the vehicle. In most carbureted VWs, the best place to mount the filter is near the transmission where the fuel line exits the chassis. The filter can be placed in line on the hose there before it is connected to the engine fuel line that connects to the fuel pump.